Remdesel, a leading Russian defense enterprise, will feature wheeled armor at the Army 2021 International Military Technical Forum, including the latest modifications of K4386 Typhoon VDV airborne infantry fighting vehicles, the Industry and Trade Ministry of the Republic of Tatarstan announced on Friday. This year, the company offers an opportunity to follow the evolution of the family of K4386 Typhoon VDV armored vehicles, with some of their modifications to be demonstrated for the first time. The new versions of armored vehicles will be demonstrated in a separate presentation, the ministry said in a statement. The company will also demonstrate the Mustang upgraded dual-purpose tracked prime mover and truck at the Army 2021 forum. As Remdesel chief designer Igor Zarakovich emphasized, the military hardware produced by the company allows accomplishing any combat task in complex conditions and saving the crew's lives in case of an attack. Remdesel was founded in 1978 in the town of Naberezhnye Chelny in the Republic of Tatarstan in the Volga area. Today it is one of the largest domestic defense industry enterprises that develops and produces the family of Typhoon and Vistral armored vehicles. The company's military equipment has been tested in combat conditions and is also exported to other countries. The Army 2021 International Military Technical Forum will run at the Patriot Congress and Exhibition Center outside Moscow on August 22-28 and feature over 220 exhibits. Typhoon VDV K-4386 is a 4x4 mine-protected wheeled armored vehicle designed and manufactured by Remdesel, a subsidiary of KAMAZ. It is the newest member of the Typhoon family of armored vehicles. Typhoon K-4386 is intended to support combat missions, crew transportation, logistics, cargo transport, medical support, and other intense armored offensive strikes. The vehicle was on display during the Army 2019 International Military and Technical Forum in June 2019. It is currently undergoing final testing, which is expected to be completed by December 2019. Typhoon K-4386 is a single-compartment frameless armored cross-country vehicle with two entrance doors in the front and one access door in the rear. It also features a rooftop hatch cover, allowing the troops to access weapon systems. The K-4386 is built on a rugged hull, which provides the vehicle with a strong base, along with less curb weight and general center of mass, leading to compact vehicular dimensions. The optimized hull enables the vehicle to carry more payloads and offer superior performance off the road. The vehicle is 6 m long, 2.54 m wide and 2.4 m high and has a curb weight of 11,000 kg, while its gross weight is 13,000 kg. The armored vehicle can accommodate 8 personnel, including crew and fully equipped troops. The 4x4 armored vehicle can integrate a range of multi-mission support systems and tools such as an assault ladder, a 6.75T self-recovery winch module, strobe lights for night missions, loudspeakers, a circular video camera for surveillance, and communication systems for inter-vehicle communication. Typhoon K-4386 is fitted with a range of weapon systems suitable for various missions. The armament module integrates a 30mm 2A4 cannon system and a 7.62mm PKTM tank machine gun,